One of my favorite blues artists is Howlin' Wolf, and this is a tune by him called Sitting on Top of the World. Green did a version of this in the 60s.
See you.